After you've taken the two tenderloins, put the apples, garlic, pears, cranberries, and the stuffing into the two tenderloins, sealed them together, and then, since the Ronco Showtime Rotisserie is a little bit too large for the size tenderloins I have, I had to tie them, the tenderloins, to the rotisserie skewers. But it's working, and it's 20 minutes a pound, so that means it's going to be 40 minutes, but it might be a little bit longer to reach the temperature 160 because the skewers aren't through the meat, and that also helps cook the centers of the meat. But so I put it on 50 minutes, and I've got 28 minutes left. This is the Showtime Ronco Rotisserie, and gonna have some pork tenderloin tonight. Happy New Year! It's January 1st, 2017.